The reward has grown to $100,000 for information on the gunman who shot at the home of two Camden County police officers. The shooting on September 15th happened as the couple and their newborn baby slept. Fortunately, no one was injured. Authorities recovered the 1998 Honda Odyssey the suspected gunman used.